Okay, so probably not the guitar you were expecting. This is P. Holidai's Burns Marvin guitar that he's dropped into us. We're going to be doing some cleaning on it and a quick setup in that. But we're also going to be using this as the reference colour for painting the 76 Strat. So this is kind of it's an off-white or an Olympic white, or there's dozens of different terms that Fender gave them as well, and there are all sorts of different car paints and stuff that were used. But this is going to be, as I said, the reference for painting the 76 Strat. And we've done various different tests, and this is the colour we're going to go with. This is an heirloom white. On camera they don't seem to match up that well, but in person they're actually quite close. So we have our paint here, it's just a standard spray can, and it's heirloom white. So it seems quite close, and that's what we're going to go with. We've got the 76 Strat body here. It's been sunbursted, as we said, not exactly a perfect sunburst, but enough that when we start to chip away some of the white paint to show some of this, it'll give us the effect we're looking for. So what we're going to do now is we're going to hang up the body and we're going to start doing our first coats of paint.